called, madame?
Aegis, thank heavens you're here. We're under siege.
In the courtyard? One of the king's creatures?
It seems determined to destroy the chateau walls. It's as if it came here for us.
Here is the key to the gate. It will lead you to the courtyard.
Hurry. Our lives are in your hands.
Don't!
Run, madame! No!
Pardon me, sir. That thing, it's staring at you.
You're safe, madame.
Mon Dieu. Ages. Why did this abomination attack us?
I think you know, madame. You saw how it obeyed you when you ordered it to stop fighting.
I don't understand a word of this nonsense.
I'm afraid your guardian angel seems to have a few screws loose, my queen.
No. You must listen to me. That creature was not trying to destroy you, madame. It was trying to be near you. Listen to your heart. You know what it was. You know whose soul animated those cogs.
Stop it, please. Just stop.
You must know the truth. Everything is there, written in the king's own hand. How he ordered your son to be put to death. How he bound his soul to the machine I just destroyed. How they were unable to control this hateful thing.
My baby.
Oh, my queen.
My poor angel. In the hell he suffered. Wanted only to seek his mother's comfort.
No. No.
Curse you, Louis. The butcher king. Murderer. Destroyer of innocence. He will pay for this unspeakable crime with his own head. I swear it on my life.
No, Antonia, my dear friend. Do not give in to this madness.
Leave us, Aegis. I must speak privately with Madame de Polignac.
Very well, madame.